Looks like that might be Dakota Frank of Munford right here, bringing home the championship for the boys 4A.
folks. Sorry about that. We had some audio issues. Got those resolved. Right now, it looks like it's Joe Stevens along with Dakota Frank up front, 1-2. I believe that is Adam Taylor of Priceville in fifth, Bailey Kendrick of DAR in fourth, and I believe Augustin Luminez in third. Excellent battle. Really could be any of these three guys right here in contention for the state championship. Looks like Dakota Frank is putting in a little bit of move, trying to break the other competitors. After we make this final turn here, this hairpin turn, then we've got 700 meters to the finish. Looks like it's boiling down to a two-man race at this point. Augustin's falling off the back a bit. Down to Joe Stevens and Dakota Frank. Stevens looks like he's trying to hang on. Dakota's putting in another little surge here. We've got about 300 meters to go. Joe Stevens isn't quitting though. He's still fighting. Coming up to the 3 mile, 15:33. We're gonna see a sub 16, I think, out of Dakota here. Dakota Frank's just a junior, ladies and gentlemen, so he'll be back next year. It is all Dakota Frank. Wow, 16:01, fantastic job. Looked like Augustin with a huge, huge rally in that final 200 meters. He finishes second in 16:05. Joe Stevens from Asheville finishes third in 16:06.
Looks like we got Bailey Kendrick of DAR coming in now. Adam Taylor of Priceville.
That's all right.
I'll just try and get the first view. I can't. You have to be able to ID them quicker. And then, like, you have to ID them and then, like, point tentatively, say, like that. Like that. Like that. Otherwise, I can't. Good job, Eli.
Keep moving, guys. Keep going.
Stand right here. Don't get wet. I'm just making sure it's still recording.
Thank you.
guy right here looks like he's 35 years old. He my age. You're faster than all these boys. Yeah, I just don't know what they're doing. Like, they're obviously.
I'm gonna make sure my sound's not on.
Yeah, we're muted.
I said we're muted. I don't know what they do all summer. They obviously don't train. Keep going, keep going. Weird, especially when it's 65 degrees. Maybe if it's 30. This kid, but the next kid, I want you to read his number as fast as you can. Like, as soon as you can see it, make it out. 813. I win. Yeah, but you gotta be able to ID it fast.
But he's like this.
I thought you had young eagle eyes.
You got any glasses?
I hope not.
I mean, both of y'all had glasses. So.
True. I mean, it wouldn't be the end of the world if you did, but. It's annoying, that's why I had LASIK.
You can't really
play. I live.
You're running glasses. That's so
yeah, you can.
Annoying.
It isn't. Well, they have contacts, too. Listen, I lived 30 years of my life with glasses.
Tasha said her mom got LASIK last year and she likes it.
Yeah, it's amazing.
But she said she has to wear night glasses.
Yeah.
At least she don't have to wear night glasses.
Not yet. She's a little older than me, though, isn't she? How old is she? I don't know, either. Sometimes you need to reach. Yeah, when you get about 40, your vision changes again. You're good. You won't be in. Don't worry, it's just a little water and Gatorade, it looked like.
Water?
Yeah.
It's like, it didn't quit coming.
Yeah. Hey, I think he just drank a little too much this morning.
Yeah.
They don't understand they should be hydrating during the week.
Right. Not the morning of. It's too late.
I think I moved my water bottle.
Yeah, exactly.
Two zero six zero.
I win again.
How do you see that?
You gotta kind of rule some of the numbers out too. Like,
I saw 2 6. I saw 2 and 6 and 0, but I didn't know which order it was in. What time is it?
Mm.
7 minutes and 30 seconds in. The winner for this race will be right around 18 something. Yeah, she won't run that fast though today, I don't think.
Do you know who this is?
Hmm?
Do you know who this is?
I mean, I know her name, I don't know her. That's what you're asking.
I thought you thought I knew her.
No, I don't.
Hmm?
I guess I just forgot to add hers, or I accidentally didn't add her, I don't know, who knows?